it like puts things in perspective. When we just got back to the car, and I just got an email from a guy. I've been following you for a while now, and God keeps telling me to reach out to you guys for some reason. I'm reaching for the next level, and you inspire me on every level. I would love to learn and kill the same industry you're in. I am currently the general manager of a car lot, but something inside of me is yelling, break out of the cage. I'm 32 years old, married for 10 years with 4 beautiful children, and my family and faith are my world and my why. I would love to get any opportunity I could. Thanks for your time. Keep pushing, Tyler and the team. You guys touch and impact more than you realize. I've started chasing my dreams, however, with dropping over 120 pounds in the last year, and feel better than ever, but I still have a ways to go. I fall in love with the process every day. The best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. The second best time is now. It just matters, like, just the one person that gets something out of it and makes a life change like that. Like, that's the reason for all this chaos and insanity and, like, just life.